Thanksgiving, in case you hadn't heard, is just a couple of days away. And if cooking the turkey is causing some stress, well, we have ABC News contributor Alicia Quarles for you.
That's right. Well, as you guys know, I love to entertain. I did a little of that this weekend, hence the hoarse voice. But let's be honest, I also love to cook and I'm always trying to step up my cooking game. But we want to save time in the kitchen. I'm looking for appliances to do that. So thanks to our sponsor, Ninja Foodie, I have my own little cooking class with Chef Kinsey Swanhart. I got some great pointers for your turkey. Check it out.
I have a few quick, simple tips. The first is to get ready early. So have that shopping list and that menu ready to go. The next one is take people up on their offer to help. If someone offers to bring something, say, you bring the appetizer or the dessert, something that you don't have to keep warm in the oven. And then, of course, do any and all baking that you can ahead of time so that you're not taking up space in the kitchen.
We, of course, though, have to talk about the main event. Turkey and Thanksgiving go hand in hand, but cooking it can be daunting. I hosted my first Thanksgiving 2 years ago, and it was very difficult. So what tips do you have to make making the turkey easier?
My tip is to actually cook a turkey breast instead of a whole roasted turkey. Everyone loves to cook that big turkey, but a turkey breast looks just as delicious on the table. You can get that same golden brown result. I am going to be making a turkey breast and roasted veggies at the same time, and I am using my Ninja Foodie pressure cooker steam fryer. So this is the first Ninja Foodie with steam crisp technology, and that allows you to cook faster, juicier results so that you can get your food on the table and enjoy your company. The first step is we're going to be adding our liquids and our aromatics, and aromatics are just a fancy word for herbs. So I'm gonna go ahead and add my chicken stock. This is what allows us to build that super heated steam that's going to work with our convection heat to cook our turkey nice and quickly, and we're gonna lock in all of the juices. I added my peppercorns and garlic, my bay leaf, and of course some rosemary into the bottom. Those are all gonna absorb into my turkey breast. The next step is to add my turkey breast. So I actually just coated this in some oil and some rotisserie herbs. You can use any herb seasoning you want. And the last step is to add my Brussels sprouts. I've got Brussels sprouts, bacon, and onions all coated with a little bit of olive oil and some pepper and salt. So just a really simple seasoning. I'm gonna go ahead and pour those all around my turkey breast. Now that that's all in my pot, I'm gonna go ahead and lower the lid. And you'll see I have it set here for 350 at 35 minutes. And that's all it's going to take. So it's much faster than using your full-size oven to do the same meal.
Well, Kinsey, I have to say thank you, because luckily for me, Thanksgiving came early. You sent me the meal.
I just can't say enough. Look at those beautiful green veggies. They look almost steamed with a crisp. That's steam crisp technology. And then we've got that perfectly cooked turkey. You can tell it's nice and tender and moist. And because I did the turkey breast, this is super, super simple to carve. And you know what? We took it a step further, because what I did is I used that sauce at the bottom, that herbs and aromatics. I just added a little gravy mix and a little cornstarch, and I'm actually able to make this super delicious gravy.
35 minutes, a one-stop shop, but you didn't stop there, because you also hooked me up with a beautiful dessert.
I did. This is our spiced whoopie pie, and you can serve this any way you like, as a whoopie pie or a cake. I love doing a spiced cake around Thanksgiving, because it's just warm and it really fills the house with that delicious smell while it's baking. And this came all together in 17 minutes.
I thank you, my friends thank you, because we're gonna have an early Friendsgiving because of you.
Oh, I'm so glad. I hope you have a wonderful time.
And I gotta thank Chef Kinsey so much for helping me up my turkey game. And for all of you at home, we got you covered. Go to gma3giveaways.com for your chance to win your very own Ninja Foodie pressure cooker steam fryer. Amy and TJ, what are you most looking forward to Thanksgiving?
Well, I just wanna know what time I'm supposed to come over to your house.
Well, I got you. Okay. It's already ready, it's right here.
We're both cooking though, so we were taking notes.
Okay, we got some good stuff coming up there.
How did you get those Brussels sprouts to glisten like that?
The magic of TV.
Okay, that's fantastic, all right.
Thank you, Alicia.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.